to believe this day has finally come.
Macherie and I would sincerely like to thank you all for gathering here today. It was an honor to have you witness the two of us exchange vows and pledge to live our lives together as husband and wife. And though we both have many shortcomings, we shall strive to grow and never allow our inexperience to stop us from building a country where everyone can